Barry Ferguson, Perini, missing out though, Kanchelskis. That's towards the far post to Wallace, he's done it! Rob Wallace scores his 15th goal of the season, a delightful move by Rangers. They had a little warm-up prior to that, but at Givors, there's a live goal. And in reverse, this time coming from right to left. The bargain buy for Rangers of this season, and perhaps for many another season, comes up there, knocks it into the ground, but the sheer bounce of that ball, deceiving Gordon Marshall, and Rangers are one up.